Carrier. Here is Brayley now. Pelletri, up comes the free roaming Dupont. Oh, this should be a try. Must be a try. And the Italian score through Matteo.
Like I said, they camped into the 22. They got a little bit of possession. 13 phases, and they came away with a score. Just what they needed to do. That'll give them a lot of confidence. Good finish.
Oh, it's Tuivati. Held on his back, is he? Andrew Brace is in there. The ball comes back, though, for the recycle. The Italians. French trying to block the base of the post. And they can't do it. They're not able to get there in time. And the Italians pounce. You can see Aldry. He could see where the danger was coming from. Rosani. It's literally final 30 seconds here. It's consolation. Time now for the... Oh, what an offload by Licata. And here is Jaden Hayward. Hayward going himself, support on the outside. And the Azzurri finish with a try from Mattia. Attacking movement and motion, it was Licata. Hayward, he picked the pop beautifully, didn't he? Well, Mattia Bellini's...
That Sexton pass to Henshaw, he just drifted off and Rowie Henshaw, that's what Sexton will tell you, he just drifted off that pass and Padovani saw the opportunity. Change for Ireland in the front row, Cian Healy.
Just absorbs tackles, he's bounced out of two, he rides Slade there over in the corner. That is an amazing finish from a very talented player.
But you could say he's one that got away.
Pass the run, good lad, thank you.
Powerful run there from Zenon. Zenon got support alongside from Violi. Violi on to Bellini. Points behind, but not with a strike. Look here at Bellini. Bellini, it might be one of the most underrated wings.
Replay, Ritterly, and on good leg drive. Violi looking down at that black middle, show and go. Garbisi gets the offload, and suddenly Canna is there. We've had to wait 25 minutes for a draw.
Claymore 2v1.
Claymore.
Some great patience and belief by Italy, but that's going to be from a defensive point of view.
Trying to get some momentum here at the Italians, but at the moment, they're just grabbing sideways. We can use you at the moment, doesn't want to release the Varney, he has now. A little poke through from Canna. A wonderfully worked try.
That is why Wales cannot give away penalties in this half. You're giving away possession. You're giving a good position to the
opponent. Varney's in position. On to Fischetti. Sperandio got Mayer outside and here goes Mayer. Mayer getting past the wing. And Mayer then gets through Johan Lois.
Mayer's just so strong. No one's going to stop him.
Not just strong. He can canter a bit as well, can't he?
Yeah.
It's okay, I'll stop him.
A tough lesson for a young player to learn there. Very little you can do, but if anything, you just got to go lower.